Paul, welcome to Dunfermline. Has it been a move that's been an offering throughout the summer?
Not really, not to be honest. Also had a contractual situation before, where I thought I'd get relegated, my wages went down, or I was free to leave, and to be quite honest, I couldn't have lived on the wages that it went down to. It was like near enough part-time wages, so it wasn't until very recently, when a couple of takeovers fell through to Falkirk, I thought, well, maybe we need to try and sort something else. When I spoke to the manager right away, I just knew I had to come here.
So what was it about Dunfermline and Stevie Crawford that attracted you here to Dunfermline?
Well, obviously ambition. Obviously, having played for Falkirk, I know how good Dunfermline fans are. I've been here and played in Derby games, so I've played here plenty of times throughout my career. So I know the fans are ambitious, and but they're ones we can get behind us and have a good season.
What is it about not just Dunfermline but the Championship that makes this such an exciting and enthralling week for everybody to be a part of? You always see players coming here and saying how competitive it is. How tough is it, are you expecting it to be this season?
Well, really tough. Last year was really tough. Also, I had been relegated before Falkirk, but you look at the standard of the team that's in the league this year, with the two Dundee clubs, big budgets. Obviously, I've spent a few years in the SPL, and when I've come back, I've noticed it's a much different league. Teams have got better budgets, the standard's better. It'll be a really hard league, let's be honest, but got a lot of young boys in this team. I'm here to try and help them on and off the pitch. I think the fans can really help us this year as well, especially young boys. If the fans are wanting to get on anyone's back, I think that's why I'm here. I'm the experienced one, so I'll take the flak. Here to help Big Ashley as well. I know he's a good skipper, he's a captain, that's great. I'm here to help him as an experienced player.
So what is it, the experiences that you could bring from last season with Falkirk, like you said, disappointing season, ending in relegation? What experiences could you bring into this team and as you said, kind of guide the young players through?
Well, two wins here last year for a start, and that's just a bit of banter, but obviously I came here twice last year and won, so I bring a hopefully successful record here, but obviously I'd never played the two games at Falkirk Stadium, so that's how he's beat us. But no, I'm just looking to bring a lot of experience. I work hard. I'm no kidding, I'm no Zidane. I'm not going to make fans on the edge of their seats saying, oh wow, but I'm here to work hard, here to help the young kids, and you always get 100% of me. Whether or not that's deemed good enough, then we'll soon see, but coming from Falkirk, I'm just hoping to get the same kind of respect every new boy gets. Given a chance, and I work hard for the club, the fans, the boys, everyone.
As you said, you are probably the most experienced player within the squad. Is that something that you've had in previous years? Have you had that kind of role and responsibility, or is this a different kind of situation for yourself?
Yeah, even when I went to Falkirk, I think I was probably the most experienced player. I know we changed the squad in January, and we brought in a few more experienced players like Sir Paul Dixon and stuff, who's had a good career. So. I quite enjoy that. Obviously last year was a major disappointment, but that's in the past. I'm at Dunfermline now, so that's Falkirk's in the past for me. Just looking to have a good season, certainly a much better one than last year.
You said that the manager and the club had a lot of ambition which attracted you here. What do you feel the ambition is for this season and beyond?
I've no spoke to the manager about real ambition in terms of where we're going to finish or what we're aiming for, but obviously we know Dunfermline's a big club, it should be aiming high, but realistically, the two Dundee clubs have got very big budgets. It's going to be hard, but we want to compete with them. We want to be up there. From my own opinion, before I spoke to the manager about it, obviously playoffs for most teams in the league, that would be the ambition, and see what happens from there. But as I said, when you've got Dundee and Dundee United in the league, and the money they can spend and boys they can bring in, it's always going to be tough. But if we start off well and get the fans behind our back, I think that's a big thing. If you get the fans behind your back, you've always got a chance, and that's something we're looking to do.
First full day pre-season today, we've just spoken to a couple of other new recruits and they were saying how tired they are you in a similar boat?
Well, it's the first day back, and obviously, well, it's my first day back. I think the boys have been back a couple of other days, but obviously I was focused back on the 20th, so I had another week of rest or another week to get to the fitness levels, but I've come back and I felt fine. Everyone's been great, a lot of young boys in there, so there's a lot of young fit boys. It's just about taking that onto the pitch when the season starts.
And just to finish up, as you were saying, you know, you want to try and make an impression and kind of put the past in the past, then you'll be hoping to do that on the pitch when you get the chance to show the Dunfermline fans what you can do.
Of course, same as any fans, if they see you're giving 100%, they'll get behind you. That's what I've given at every club. Probably wasn't good enough last year in terms of I was part of a club that was relegated, which was disappointing. But this year's a fresh start. I'm in better health this year as well, at the start of the season, which I was from where I was last year. So I'm feeling much different. Looking forward to getting on the pitch, wearing the black and white, and hopefully having a successful season.